this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the Lusail Stadium, just about 10 miles to the north of Doha, here in Qatar. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Argentina, and they take on Saudi Arabia.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Angel Di Maria starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. And a look at the starting lineup for Saudi Arabia.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. The three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, high marks for that pass. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Who can he pick out? He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, you always feel there's a bit of extra pressure on Argentina going into the World Cup. It's been 36 years since last they lifted the trophy. But can they produce the sort of performances we saw from them in 1978, inspired by Kempes, and in 1986, inspired by Maradona?
Well, they were.
Must be! Well, negligent in front of goal. No two ways about that. I mean, let's face it, when Messi is on the pitch, you cannot take your eyes off him. What do you think he'll offer in this game, Stuart?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Electing to cross into the centre. Possession lost, intercepted. Chance to run at them. Lionel Messi in the middle and clears his lines. Well-timed tackle. Plenty of options. Good one. Over it comes. Now able to close down the shot. Very quick thinking there. Lo Celso. Martinez. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Al-Mualad. Really good high press. Foul there. Free kick awarded. That's useful play. But the danger averted for now. Saleh Al-Shehri. And that puts them in position. Now the attack fizzled out. Marcos Acuña. Getting the ball forward. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Couldn't quite find his teammate. Lionel Messi. Lionel Messi! Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. Sustained pressure. And now they have the ball. They're making high pressing work for them here. Oh, my goodness! What a strike! From so far out. Absolutely sensational. Unstoppable. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Slipshod passing. Martinez. Al-Malki. Not the pass he had in mind. Beautiful pass. Paredes. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? In there by Di Maria. Martinez. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? And that's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Cheers, Jeff. Marcos Acuña, and whipped into the box. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Long-range effort, and no way through. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free-kick situation? Goalkeeper would be disappointed if he didn't save that. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, Well, not one, Stuart, that's going to live long in the memory.
Well, I think the manager might disagree, Derek. Any way you cut it, it's a wasted opportunity.
Well, nicely cut out. And that attempt had too much height on it. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Di Maria. Can't miss, surely. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, when we mention the name Lionel Messi, the superlatives generally roll off the tongue. And that's what's occurring here, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more.
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Oh, surely! And keeping it out. And he's fired over the corner. It hasn't come to very much. Al-Mualad. And he favours the inside route. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. He's in behind. It has to be, surely. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Sami Al-Shehri. What a shocking pass, really. Martinez. Now Messi. Chances on. Saved it!
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
And the referee blows for a foul. So a personnel change then. And he read it superbly. Lionel Messi. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here it is again. And it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. And then the perfect finish from Lautaro. He really does hit this with power. That's an excellent goal.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. There to take it away. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, failure to keep the ball by Argentina. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And Messi! And a goal! There he is! pursue him.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Goal. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0.
Number 10, Lionel Messi.
He's in here. And this is turning into something of a rout, 4-0.
Number 10, Lionel Messi.
Al-Shahrani, disappointing pass. Salman Al-Faraj. Al-Shehri, just the challenge that was required. Martinez. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and then it's a clinical finish from Messi. The outcome was never in doubt, was it? You just knew he would score from there.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. De Paul. He's enjoying space. Played into the centre. It comes to absolutely nothing. Well, he passed the power test. Shame about the accuracy. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Plenty of support here. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Martinez. De Paul. On to Messi. Well, he was keen to give that one a go. Sadly, lacking a bit of accuracy. Well, you have to say Lionel Messi has been at his superb best up to now. Not, Stuart, that we should be too surprised about that.
Well, the keeper will be sick at the sight of him. He's been shooting from everywhere and he's taken his goals really well.
Well, he's lost the ball. Marcos Acuña, an awful lot of green space to run into, but nothing comes of it. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Excellent ball over the top. Vigorous defending. It's still alive. Well, that's the end of that for now. And the referee blows for a foul. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow. Rodrigo De Paul. Giovanni Lo Celso. Messi. And Messi! Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Saleh Al-Shehri. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Lionel Messi. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Just couldn't capitalise there. Saleh Al-Shehri. A really sumptuous ball. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. And the final whistle, a victory for Argentina. Precisely what their fans were hoping for, Stuart.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
And so the match is underway.